Hey guys, what is up? Frostbitten here. I didn't do an outro to the videos yesterday, and I realized that, and I always forget to, but I was so focused on, you know, I get to create a new channel for the kids, which, by the way, will be linked down in the description below, as well as featured on my regular channel, or on the channel itself. But yeah, guys, guess what? There's a dog in the background of this, but I don't care, there's ZD! And that is my lunch. Hooray! I get lunch today! So, yeah, I'm gonna eat the ZD, go to school, talk to you guys in a bit.
Escape.
YouTube doesn't count. Oh, great escape. I haven't started working there. Tony, I swear to God, if you hit that mirror.
I thought you start today.
I start Saturday.
Fuck off, man!
Hey.
Oh,
that was hot.
Ooh.
That was hot.
Hey, babe.
Did you give it back to him?
My cousin wanna fuck me?
No.
Show me what it is. What do you got down there, Jeff? Is it a dildo? Oh, you got that cash money, though.
Dude, Jeff, please.
Tony, I said trade the 20 for your working papers, and I got the 20.
I'm sorry.
And now Joe has his working papers. Oh, no. I thought that was his working papers. Oh,
Jeff,
nice.
Come on.
Probably shouldn't put that part on YouTube.
What?
Jeffrey.
Yeah, your checking account.
I'll split it into a 10, and I'll give you the 10.
How are we going to split it into a 10? I'm leaving.
That's on here.
I think it is, yeah.
We're going to the bank. I'll split it at the bank.
You're really going to split it? You can't split a 10 at a bank.
Yes, you can. It's possible.
All right, fine. Split it into a 10. I don't care. That means I'm not leaving the middle. I need my money.
Where are you calling? Where's Logan?
In the parking lot.
Logan's in the parking lot? Where?
Why is this person cooking?
Why is your mom cooking?
Because she's a
goose. Oh, there he is. There's the cutie.
Where? I don't see him. Where?
There.
Well, since Shane's not coming, we can put that in the trunk.
Oh my god, I just scared the shit out of myself.
I don't know.
Have you see a picture of yourself?
This little water droplet cast like a black shadow on my arm, and I thought it was a beetle or something crawling on me.
Joe, you're blacker than anything in this car. You can go ahead and put that car seat in the back if you want.
Jeffrey stole my money, so I guess I'm coming.
Oh?
Hey,
Ma. Is that?
Tony, we made a deal. I get 10, you get your working papers.
Where's my other 10?
I mean, if you want to go home, I'll split it right now.
Interest. He had interest.
Yeah, interest. Every dollar. $1 every second.
You stole my 20.
Oh, this is going to be way more than 20.
Ready? Starting as soon as Devin starts the car.
Can someone give me something hard to write on?
My dick.
My dick?
Jeff, don't move.
What do you even... Nope. Stop. Naughty. No, naughty.
Jeff, you're moving.
Naughty. Stop. No. Jeff. Jeff, stop.
Oh, no,
spank him. Spank him, Joe.
L-I-N-E.
One's lost in New York.
There's the check. I should probably get my stick.
Yeah, you spread it out.
Logan, I'm sorry. I don't actually know how to write cursive.
Logan, you're beautiful.
I just guess what the letters look like and send it.
Same. Oh, you son of a... You know what? We're just going
to
send it.
Nope.
Full speed.
Oh,
back up a little bit. I don't.
I'm sorry, but there's a guy behind us.
You have room, a lot of them. You're good. Jesus Christ, yeah, go all the way back, you know. Back to the school, I guess. Hi.
Oh, no. She said hi, I'll be right with you.
Oh, okay. How much money you got left in there?
Change thing or my actual wallet?
Yeah, actual wallet.
20, 40, 60,
stop.
70,
would
74.
You? It's not even your water, that's my water.
I mean, half of it's your water, half of it's my water.
How?
You went halfsies on it.
I just hyperspeed this. Go ahead, do it again. No, not on the inside, on the outside. What are you doing? Stop the shit. What are you doing? my roof! You didn't get the camera wet. Damn it, Jeff. You're squeezing that thing harder than Haley squeezes you. I hear it. You can take it. You've taken it harder before.
I can't stop. He's walking.
Oh, hi, Joe, you're beautiful.
I enjoy how there are African children, like,
starving,
dehydrating to death, yeah. And I just squirted so much water everywhere.
It's true.
We don't live in Africa.
Let me get this.
What'd you do?
I'm not gonna lie, I definitely thought I did support you.
Good job. Is that a cigarette? Did you smoke a cigarette too?
Is that helped?
That's a cigarette. You smoked a cigarette out there.
You guys see this picture I got? It's pretty amazing.
Sure. Is it newts? Did you get newts?
Kinda.
Show me the newts.
No, you didn't.
I mean, considering who he's talking to, I don't want to doubt
it. Take us.
Right, this is probably not for me, you and Jeff.
All right. Get out of the car. Get.
You want sprinkles?
The water that's up in my car. Just because he's black, you gave him a hat? Yeah. It's a good kind of racism,
Joe. Money, Joe. He says I'm paying for a man like you.
I'll let you.
Yeah, they gave me 410s and 25s.
I really don't
they
know.
Gave me 250s, 520s.
Will a 20 actually get my super?
They gave me a waste of time.
You look, okay, like you, Tony.
You look like you just got shot like 9 times and then came back and got hired by him.
What's up, Josiah?
You're telling her your own.
Give me like
all black people know each other.
Just tell her.
I got my stuff.
Well, bears out. Just
you're a little weird, but you can make fun of me for it. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Chocolate ice cream.
How you feeling right now, Joe? How you feeling about your life?
Drugs.
That's not what I meant, but okay. Maybe you can put it in like the...
Hey, what's up, guys?
No, Joe's back. Tyrone's gone. Joe's back.
Yeah.
I don't know what you want, man.
I'm giving a small vanilla, Tony.
What'd you say they gave you?
410s and 25s. They just had an abundance of pens.
I don't know if they gave me. I don't know.
Choose a PlayStation or a
Tony, Walmart. Walmart, Tony. You gotta work there. Walmart. Guys, we need majority rule. Should Tony work at Walmart?
Oh, yeah. Tony. That way, whenever you're working,
they gave me. They didn't give me 520. I thought they gave me 5. They gave me 320s.
Tony, if you work at Walmart, we're gonna make a toilet paper for it.
95% of all of them.
What?
You
sell
anything too?
Not out.
There's a video of a guy
I shared it on Facebook.
We gotta work.
That's where I got it.
Probably.
What do you want, Jeff?
Dude, look at Joe. Really just the tips.
Yes.
Just stick it. Just stick the tip in. All they want is the tip.
Come on, Tony.
You're gonna make me bankrupt.
With that hot fudge brownie and something.
Okay. I want a small only chocolate if you don't with sprinkles.
Rainbows.
We'll see what 20 bucks.
Tony. Come here. Look at this. They just want the tips.
Why did this chip just
okay. They just want our tips. Okay, get the razors out. Like Tony realized it. Tony realized what I was talking about.
Yeah.
You can get a photo of rest.
Hey, Joe. Joe, who am I? What's a dog witch?
You are seriously debating on getting that dog witch.
Yeah, Logan. Oh, that's nice. Where are the dog witches? Oh, hello.
You want a dog witch?
Tony, where are the four? Thank you.
Tony. Or not Tony. Logan. This is what dog witches are for.
Are meant for those.
Not for you. Right.
Maybe I just wanted one.
How much have you guys
done? Joe, maybe he was feeling like your exes.
We come here at least once a week.
True.
Maybe
dude, this is
taquito.
He says I'm a dog, but it takes one to kill one.
True. Right, you guys all know what you want?
Yeah.
You're saying to yourself like a big boy.
Small. I might pay for my own.
No.
I don't know. What do I want?
Tony's
Jeff, you're doing squats over here.
Because I kind of want a banana boat, but those cost.
Jeff, if
those
you're...
are like $7.
Jeff!
Vanilla.
What
kind of flavor burst?
How much is a banana boat?
Burst today. Flavor burst.
I told you it was like $7. So you're not getting that.
I'll have a small strawberry vanilla twist.
We don't have that today.
Oh, I guess
I'll have that. Small black raspberry vanilla twist, please.
I don't know.
Small chocolate with rainbow sprinkles.
Go on, Devin.
Could I get a medium vanilla with a...
Shut up.
With a strawberry flavor burst. And maybe a knife to kill him.
Yeah, no knife.
Cancel the knife, sorry. So who are the flavors for them?
Just... Can I have a small chocolate?
Trying to cut it cheap.
Trying to cut it cheap.
Dude, look at, they're asking for just the tips over here too.
Let me just get a cone.
Let's get a bottle of air.
I should just ask for a cone.
Well, all you guys were asking for advanced stuff like flavor burst and all that.
1321.
Dude, there's a baby over there.
Dude, I just send it with sprinkles. Every same ice cream, just same size with sprinkles.
Yeah,
which
you want
50
cents more.
True.
Yeah, Jeff, but you're not special enough to come here and say the usual. She'll look at you like you're retarded.
Well, I mean, she'd be wrong.
I'll do that the next time.
The usual.
Like,
just say the huge hat. Just the huge honey.
I'll get like this.
More angle. More. A little more. Like that. Exactly. Snap.
She dehydrated in the desert.
Well, thank you.
Tony, I take the 5 instead of 10.
Joe, get out. You still
okay, give me. You guys gonna tip her?
Yeah.
Tip.
Tony, you gotta give her just a
no,
tip.
No, you gotta tip Jeff.
tip Jeff for the cop.
I want that.
How much is that?
75 cents, dude. Have the pennies.
Dude, you're Jew.
I'll take
my 5. Now, Tony, I need the 5.
You think I can get a penny on top of this?
I just bought you a
5. Not like that.
Was just tricked.
Not like that.
Just throw it.
You're gonna
throw it. The 5, Tony. You're gonna
bribe
me for the 5.
The 5.
Why was that one so high and all the other ones
I'm
so
throwing it in the canal.
Jeff. Stop messing with me, bro.
Give me the 5 or you lose.
Oh, vanilla and chocolate.
I'll take it. I'll be
ready. Of course, the black egg gets the
white stuff. He's a YouTube star.
I am.
Totally.
The 5.
What should make it next?
Strawberry, no, it's on my nose.
Stop that.
I got both now.
Oh, no. I was looking at the ice cream.
Yeah.
That one might be mine, to be honest.
Hold on.
What can I give people? About 45 minutes. What is it?
No,
I always talk about ice cream. That's always that. It's not mine. No, that's it.
You can try.
Thank you.
You're normally the one that gets the ugly looking ones.
Excuse me. That's Jeff. That's Jeff. They always save mine for last.
I'm sorry. This is a continuing trend. You always get the
biggest, also.
And you're also the fattest.
We gotta have Dan with us one time just to see if they're racist against fat.
I just pulled my head
out.
Dude. Okay. Ready?
I'm sorry you guys didn't dip your hat in your ice cream.
That would be me.
What's your YouTube name?
Frostbitten.
What?
Frostbitten.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Thank you.
Our resume will make a poor behind the tree.
She's gonna go look you up and be like, this guy fucking sucks.
She is.
Maybe she'll watch the most racist time ever if we get funny and want this dick.
You'd give it to her.
I would.
You put it in the tip jar.
My ice cream's tilting. Are we or can we sit?
We can sit. Maybe. This kid knows it. This kid got it. This kid's got it.
El Chapo Jr.
I might as well push it off my tongue just to keep on.
You fast slide.
Look at it. It's about to fall over.
It's like so is Joe's relationship. Oh, God.
Look at it this way, Gavin. Now you have a sexy subscriber.
Yeah, true. I know you subscribed.
How'd she know?
How'd she know what?
You should have told her you were for Pornhub and you're here to add her as a client.
You ever heard of casting couch? Yeah, I'm the star from that.
Oh, the guy with the big dick?
Yeah. Went on audition.
I hope she doesn't watch this video.
He was like, she was mad because she was pacing in the back of his class. And Mr. Smith was like, what, are you looking for the other 3 inches of your dress?
To who?
Nikita.
That's awesome.
She skipped his class for the rest of the year.
Nobody go! Go! You got the Leaning Tower right here.
Come on! I just shake mine into a big dick.
Oh? Is that really what it looks like, Joe?
Maybe the tip.
That was cold. Sexy? Damn. It's like me, but skinny.
Slow down!
We're all on our ice cream date, dude. Ready for Pornhub's casting?
He's cruising and go fuck.
Pornhub!
Pornhub.
Tony, if that guy with the shirt off came to fight you, you definitely had to be like, what?
Hit a fag.
Would you really hit a guy?
You would have had to have sass with a beat.
Then just start deep throating that.
I'm about to just push it off my tongue.
Yeah, you had to be like,
looking
would
like
you
a
fight
penis?
A guy?
Oh dear.
Jeff's not in it.
Jeff.
Jeff, get in it.
Logan's arm isn't long enough, dog.
Tony, look at the damn camera. Ah. Man, my face looks retarded.
That's usual, though.
This is just looking weirder and weirder every minute.
The guy that said that. Sucked his penis. That was Brandon, right?
Rougie.
I forgot this, like...
I was rapping, dude. It was so funny. You heard it, didn't you?
What? What'd you say?
I was like, I suck all the penis. My name is Joe Moss. And I might just be gay when I'm having a kid. Either way.
Those two old guys that walked by is us after the other three have died. Like, how are we gonna mourn them? Ice cream place. Every day. Alright, so one of us turned into Devin, and then we're mourning Devin.
What? What's happening?
I'm dead at 23 by a hit in a car. What?
Were you shot by a toddler?
Yeah, you were
hit in
the car and you died. You just like, fuck this.
Internal combustion.
The woman that does mind reading things told me I'm dead
stop
at 23.
Stop
like
what?
Deep throating it.
I just touched a fucking raisin.
Ew.
Raisin's falling out. What the fuck did I just touch?
Rat turd. Really, you touched it again.
It's on the fucking table.
Raisins don't melt.
Where's my napkin?
I'm trying to get all the ice cream out of the cone.
Why is there a fucking crushed cone on the crown?
You guys see my friend?
Thank you, little kids, for losing all your napkins.
You're welcome.
Why am I ice cream?
What was that?
I do a rocket. Tony, it only hit the top. You could have licked it off.
Fuck it.
What the fuck?
I have all my fingers. And I go chop, chop, chop.
Not gonna lie, it's hard as hell to vlog while eating.
Real quick, I'ma eat upon your nutsack. I eat cum all day. My name is Joe Moss. I like boys, yes I do. Brandon Ruggie smells like poo. I'm still sucking his penis, no matter what everyone says. I suck his dick on a Thursday, and you blew in my ass.
Well, if Joe watches this video.
Say hi.
I don't think you're taking Dakota and trying to say his
name. Beat his ass, Joe.
I'm trying to take both of his friends, girl and boyfriend.
Wow. Beat his ass.
My name is Jeff and I bang Haley. I put it in her on the daily. I wear a lot of superhero shirts. Flirt with girls, cause that's the way that I go.
That it works.
That's the way that it works.
My name's Jeff and I eat ass. Go with the Jeff and
so then, Jeff, that leaves the question. Who's banging Haley on the daily? Yeah. Logan. Logan, that leaves the question. Who's banging Haley on the daily? Oh, sure, hang on.
I'm going to fall on my fat ass. I ain't doing it.
Do it.
What are you doing?
Tony, do it. Do a flip.
I can do a flip. I'm retarded.
Think I can clear this table though?
I know I can.
Maybe.
Maybe I can.
You're black, of course
you can. I got the eight step back.
That's good.
Oh, I can.
My car.
It's okay, you don't need it. Oh, but getting the car, I'm just by jumping.
Tony, get out of the way! Oh god, no, Tony, you're gonna regret this.
Good, I got that.
No, you went foot first. I thought you were just diving.
I thought so too.
That was Kobe.
I thought he was gonna like kick his feet in and hit Tony in the face.
No, Kobe jumped over a moving car. I am Kobe. That's my cousin.
Thank you, Tony. You're a fucking faggot for not giving me that 10, Tony.
What 10? He didn't have a 10 by the end of it.
Tony, I love you.
Look at these kids.
I have all my...
Huh?
What?
Bye, Josiah!
Bye,
Josiah. Who's
that? Josiah.
Stop!
Who's Josiah? Bye, Josiah!
Oh, God, copyright. Alright, guys, well, it's time for me to go to bed, so I'll talk to you guys in the morning. Like, favorite, subscribe for more, guys. Comment what you guys enjoyed. Stay frosty, guys. Love you all. And Twitch, Twitter, old channel down in the description below. I always forget that. I knew I was forgetting something. Love you guys to death. Stay frosty, guys.